Hello guys, welcome to Intact Aboard. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fetch image from database to your JLabel or JPanel. It may be anything. You want to show your image from database, right? So here you can see when I key press, I'm showing an image here. So this is a little bit complex task what I'm doing here for beginners, but I'll show you how I'm showing the image in the label. First we need to know what is this label, right? So this is the backend work. So this is image one. So that this is actually a JLabel, and I'm showing the image on this. So on JTable, keep mouse clicked. I have written a program here. You can see select star from vendor info where vendor ID equals to product ID, something like that. So this all are being set in the text fields like usually we do. This is a very common thing, but to set a image to your JLabel, you need to convert the image to binary, the data from your database to binary. So here you can see input stream. I have created an input stream instance, and I just got the binary image with the photo string. So this photo is coming from a database. So my column name is actually photo. I can actually pass the value 13 also here, but it's better to pass the column name. So I'm just converting it to buffer image and buffer image and io.read. So image equals to buffer image and image icon equals to new image icon dot set scale. So this is the height and width of the image what actually I'm trying to set in the photo. So this is the size what actually I want to fit my image. So you can write like this, scale smooth. So I'm to the label image one. You can see I'm just setting the icon and just passing the icon here. So this is how you can set the image to your JLabel from database. So this is just four lines of code here. So this will help you guys. So if you enjoyed, please do subscribe.